So I've been wanting to go over this book with some y'all for a while. I wish I had a way to get these on the computer so you could see it. I'll go through it real quick. See the whitewashed guy? See how that's added in? None of the shadows matching. If you look at them. What is that? The trees don't match. And we go. Let's see. Let's go to this one, right? Here's one. Okay. Look at this. First of all, you see how it looks like you can see that's a whole stairway that goes through this room. And they're trying to trick you by making you think there's a mirror. There's windows right there. And that's a wall, but it's not. Because you can see that room keeps going. And look at the floor. Those don't look like really good floors. If they were trying to spiff this place up for an exposition. Look at that. It's insane. They really try hard. See how you can see it goes all the way over? You can see the other rail. Unless those are just those big circle windows. What's that? That's what it could be. I could be wrong. I may have to correct my own self there. Okay, let's see. Let's show you this other one. It's a fish exhibit. I think this was a book that they didn't give to just anybody. I think this book was only given to a select few. I really lucked up finding it on eBay. I don't think the people that had it knew what they had. Look how far back that goes. And look how high these ceilings are. Look at that. And look at the floor. That's where they had to wipe all the mud up and it ruined the floors. In my opinion. Here's another massive room. And they even try to admit it. Look at that. That's the ear infirmary. This came with it. I don't know who the people were I bought it from, but they sent that with it. And I don't think this is Chicago. I'm not sure, but I don't believe this is Chicago. It could be. But now what's funny is what is written right here in the archaeology. Matter of fact, it's the very first. To the theoretic student who is inclined to speculate on the hidden mysteries of the past, we offer a wide field in our archaeological collection. That a wonderful and intelligent race peopled this country prior to the advent of the red men is abundantly attested. But that they should have passed without some distinct record of their origin and history is truly remarkable. The dumb relics alone testify to their existence and is the only history of a once numerous and intelligent people. They knew what happened to those people. I guess they figured they couldn't tell everything. You know how they do the truth in plain sight and all that. But I thought that was interesting and I wanted to share that with everybody. If anybody has any questions or anything, let me know. Thank you.